We watch him.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Hello. Let me see if I can get that up. What?
Nothing.
Okay. We'll be set to go in a few minutes.
Okay.
Do you have any other classes today?
No, because yesterday was ballet.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I forget about ballet. Okay. Cool. Hi, Sophia.
She's coming.
Okay. Hi, Addy. That's so silly that does that, but
Hannah, why do you have two now?
So you can see my feet. Hi, Addie.
Oh.
So it makes it a little bit easier. But.
Ouch.
I can move it forward a little bit. Okay, we'll start in 2 minutes on the dot.
We're good.
Can get this a little bit closer to my deal. That should be perfect. Okay. Let me get up our piano view. Addy, did you have any other classes today? No. You say yeah?
No.
Oh, no. Just tap today?
Yeah.
Hopefully people join in the next 30 seconds. Okay, let's warm up. So let's stand up. And let's do, you can actually tilt that up. let's do our forward shuffles on our right foot. And now shuffle out to the side. And now a little bit tricky one, try to shuffle right behind you. Good, now bring it back and do 8 more to the side. And now can you try to shuffle really fast on that foot? Good, now let's do it on the other foot. Go 8 forward, 1. I think that might be a little bit too close. To the side. And now shuffle all the way to the back. And one more time out to the side. Good, now we're gonna try to shuffle really fast on that foot. Ready, set, go. Good, let's do our foot laps. So remember we go crush, tap. Go to the side. To the back. To the side. Good, now try to do your flaps really fast, but make sure you're getting the right noises in. Good, let's do them on the other foot. Brush tap to the front. To the side. To the back. To the side one more time. Now try to do your flaps really fast, but making the right sounds. Good, and now we're gonna do our paradiddle. So we're gonna go heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel. Ready? Try to do them really fast. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Go back. Good. You guys did such a good job. I saw Addie went so hard she fell down. You guys are so silly. Okay. Can we turn all the way to the side? Go up on our heels. And do toe dig, toe dig. We're going to start working on our pullbacks again. Again. Pull back, pull back. Now try to go on your heels with both your feet. Ready? Try one more time. Now go from your toes. Good. And now you guys keep practicing those, and I'm going to unmute you one at a time so I can listen. Okay, Addie, you're first. Let me hear. Go from your heels. Good, Addie. Try one more time. Perfect, Addie. Keep practicing. Now practice from your toes, okay? Okay, Sophia. Go all the way from the side. Can you turn your body to the side, Sophia? There you go. Now do it. Can you try it from your heels? Both your feet from your heels? Try one more time, Sophia. You had it perfect last week. Keep practicing it, okay? Okay, Megan. Good, Megan. Try from your heels one more time. Now try from your toes. Oh, that was good. You got all the noises that time. Perfect. Okay, and now we're going to move on to our next move, our next warm-up move, which is our buffaloes. And I think we got these all pretty dang good, huh? So we go stop, shuffle, up. Stop, shuffle, up. Good. And now let's do it the other way. Stomp, shuffle, up. Stomp, shuffle, up. Good, let's practice them going back the other way one more time. Stomp, shuffle, up. Stomp, up, shuffle, up. Sophia, can you please work on your buffaloes? Stomp, shuffle. Up, stop, shuffle, up. Good job. And I think 2 weeks ago we learned a new move and it was called a cramp roll. Do you remember what a cramp roll is? Kind of. So it's where you go toe, toe, heel, heel. Now Addie's got it. Now she knows what I'm talking about. So you go toe, toe, heel, heel. Good. You guys are kind of bringing your knees up really high. Try to keep your knees nice and low. Don't jump really big. Just go. Good job, everybody. Those look so good. Okay. And then our new move from last week is we started to learn half a Shirley Temple. Put a thumbs up if you kind of remember or a Addie, you're kind of an That's okay. Can we go over it again? Are you guys okay to go over it again? Yeah, cool. Let's start. So, to start our Shirley Temple, you take your right foot and you go flap. And then you put that heel down. Heel. And then you do the other heel. Heel. So fast, we go flap, heel, heel. Good. Addie, try to do full lap and keep your toe on the ground and then do a heel. Good job. That looks so much better. So you go full lap, heel, heel, and then this foot, so your left foot, spanks. So you go spank. So let's keep trying that. We go full lap, heel, heel, spank. Good, Megan, that looked good. Good, Addie, that looked really good. I'm gonna make you guys bigger so I can see you. Ready? So let's try it again. We go full lap, heel, heel, spank. And then you go, so it goes full lap, heel, heel, spank. And then you do a heel again. Heel. So it goes. Addie, I can't hear you. Are you talking? No, okay. So you go full lap, heel, heel, spank, heel. Do a thumbs up if we should go a little bit slower and do it again. Do a crazy dance if you're ready to speed it up. Hattie's already disputed that Megan wants to go over a little bit slower again. Okay, let's keep going over it because it gets a little bit tricky because as soon as you do that, you have to do it on the other side. Oh, it's a lot. I know. So you go, bow lap, heel, heel, brush, heel. So fast, it sounds like. Can I listen to you guys do it fast? Are you okay with that? Who should we go first? Should we make Megan go first? Ooh, Addie, you're next. How about that? You forgot a heel. Once you do that pull up with that other foot, do another heel on your right side.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, good job. That was perfect. Can you keep practicing that with that new heel? Addison! Let me see it, girlfriend. Good, Addie. Can you do it one more time? Good job, Addie. Are you wearing your favorite color today?
Yeah.
I know. Your favorite color is
a different color. My ribbon's a different color.
Oh, no. You didn't match your ribbon to your outfit. What were you thinking?
I don't know. I can find a purple one and the strong ones.
It's okay. Sophia, it's your turn. Sophia, it's your turn. Heel, heel.
No, heel.
No, heel. Do another heel. Good job, Sophia.
Do another heel.
Good job, Sophia. Perfect. Should we start practicing it on the other side now? Yeah? Okay. So we just went full lap, heel, heel, brush, heel. Now that foot that you just did that brush with, it does a full lap. This side, it'll go full lap. So you had your foot up and you did a heel. You go full lap, heel, heel, going the other way. What, Addie? One second.
I love it because you were muted a bit. Yeah, like, you were like you were frozen for a bit and I couldn't see all of it.
Okay, I'll do it again. How about that?
Yeah.
Okay. So you just went full lap, heel, heel, spank, heel. And now that that foot that's up that you just did, you do a full lap on. Full lap, heel, heel. So same thing, but the other way. So you do the first heel on the one you full lapped on, heel, heel. Let's try that again. From the very, very top, you went full lap, heel, heel, brush, heel. Now it's the new stuff. You do it again on the other side. Full lap, heel, heel. And that foot that you did your last heel on, you're gonna pick up and spank into a heel. And guess what? That's it. That's the whole step. So, I know, it's pretty cool, isn't it? So you just learned kind of an advanced tap step, but now we're just gonna keep reviewing it so we can get better and better at it, okay? So let's start from the new stuff we learned today. So we have our foot picked up, and we just did a heel. And now we're gonna do it on this side. Full lap. Sophia, do you wanna try to learn this dance step with us today? So, okay, go try it then. You just went full lap, and then you go heel, heel, brush, heel. And guess what? Then you can do it again on the other side, and you can get really fast, and it can sound like this. That's crazy, isn't it? Okay. I'm going to listen to each of you do it the full thing now, okay? Addie, you can go first. Let me see it from the beginning. Good job, Addie. That sounded perfect. Keep practicing, okay?
Okay.
Sophia, it's your turn. Can I see it? up, Sophia. Okay, Megan, let me see it. You forgot when you pulled that first foot back, you forgot that first, that third heel. Try one more time. Close, perfect. Okay. Now, should we start going over your dance a little bit? Let's do it, girlfriends. So, let's talk through it from the beginning. We start with our heads up and our toes pointed and our hands on our hips. We point all the way to the end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we point all the way to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we do 2 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. We shake out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now remember, our dance is kind of fast, so we have to remember that it'll be a little bit faster. So after we shake that to our spot and we get together on 8, we do shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop across, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop across, unwind, and then you go step, clap, go shake, shake, shake. And you end with your hands behind your back so you can do paradiddles. We go heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel. And then we go our flap hops. So we turn to the side and we go full lap, hop, and we shake back. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then he says groove line and you do your funky dance. Groove line. And then we do our maxi fours. So I'm going to break down what a maxi four is really slow again. I'm going to do it without my arms first, okay? So you go stomp, shuffle, stomp across in front, toe around. We'll do that again. Stomp, shuffle, stomp across, toe around. Good. And after you do that, it goes whoop, whoop. So you go around, whoop, whoop. And then you put your hands on your hips and you do a buffalo out to the left. Step, shuffle, up. And then you go whoop, whoop again. Whoop, whoop. And then if you're on center, you put your arms in muscles. If you're not on center, you march. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we do shuffle across, toe, toe, shuffle across, stop. Let's try that again from marching with our hands up in the air. We go, walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, together 7, 8. Shuffle across, toe, toe, shuffle, and back. And then we go step, shuffle, in. Step, shuffle, in. Good. Do we have any questions before we do the dance with music? Addie doesn't, Megan, do you? Sophia, do you have a question at all? Okay, let's do it with music then. Oh, wait. Here we go, let's start. Can you guys get in your first position? Wait, I gotta find it. Ready? Point! Point! Here we go. that was a little hard. Hard? Should we try one more time now that you know it's fast? Okay. Let me play the music. Let's try it. Oops. Point. Point. Good. Okay. Can I watch you all do your maxi fours? Can I listen? Sophia, can I watch you do your maxi four first? First? So can you stop with your right? Can you stop with your right? Shuffle. Shuffle. Stop across. Stop across. Good, Sophia. Okay, Addie, your turn.
I forgot how to do it.
That's okay. Can I help you through it? Okay, ready? You stomp. Now shuffle with your other foot and stomp in front and do a toe and turn around. Do you kind of remember now? Can we try it again? Can I watch you try it again? Let me see it. Oh, stomp with your other foot. Stomp with the foot you shuffled across. In front. Now turn and toe. Perfect, Addy. Keep practicing that, okay? Okay, Megan. Can you try to stomp across more? You're missing the shuffle. Ball stomp in front.
Okay.
Can you try that one more time? There you go, Megan. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. So your homework for this week, before we do our dance again, I'm going to tell you your homework. Your homework is to do a full Shirley Temple, so the new move we learned today, and have mom and dad videotape it and send it to me, okay? And then if you forget how to do it, because that happens, right? We forget dance moves sometimes. You can find this video on YouTube and mom and dad should know how to do that. And then you can watch how to do it all over again. Does that sound perfect to you? Yeah, good. Okay, can we do the dance one more time? Okay, so at the end of our dance, where we go step, shuffle, in, we are going to add a Shirley Temple. So will you guys try to do it with me at the end? Perfect, let's try our dance with big faces. Step, hop, step, hop, shake, 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 hair, rock, jump, jump. to your whole life. Then you point. Yeah! Good job, everybody. Was it kind of hard doing it that fast? Yeah, okay. So, just remember, at the end of our dance, we have a new 8 count, and that's our Shirley Temple. Ooh! Okay, so, why don't you guys, I'm going to unmute you one at a time, and you can show me your favorite tap move. How does that sound? I want to know what your favorite tap move is. Okay, Addie, you're first. Show me your favorite tap move. Ooh, Addie's favorite tap move is a buffalo. Addie, can you do them on the other side? Good, you'll have to teach Harper how to do them that good, right? Great. Okay, Megan, let me see your favorite tap move. Wait, Megan, it's not letting me unmute you. Oh, Megan's favorite tap move is a cramp roll. Is that because it's the newest one we learned? Let me hear it one more time. Good job. Okay, Sophia, can I hear your favorite tap move?
Favorite tap move?
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, you like the new Shirley Temple move? That's my favorite move as well. That's why I taught it to you guys, because it's my favorite move. How could I not teach my favorite tappers, or some of my favorite tappers, my favorite dance move, right? Okay, so what is your homework for next week?
Shirley Temples.
Yep, Shirley Temples. Good job. I want to see a video of your feet doing it.
Okay.
And where can you find it if you don't remember how to do it?
YouTube.
Perfect. Okay, guys. We're almost all out of time. Can I see you guys work on your pullbacks for 2 more minutes?
Yeah.
And I'll keep you unmuted so I can hear you. Good job. Megan, good job. Keep practicing those noises. Good job, guys. Sophia, are you going to practice your pullbacks? Keep practicing, Megan, girlfriend. Good job, everybody. Okay, so that's it for today's tap lesson. I don't get to see you guys until next week. Are you going to be excited for next week? And we're going to have our Shirley Temples mastered. Okay, sounds good. I'll see you guys next week.
Hi.
Hi, Harper. Harper, are you excited for dance class? Yeah? Are you all warmed up and ready to go?
Yeah.
Yep, you are, huh? I like your clip. Is it the same color as your dress?
Janet, you can hold me. Yeah, I just lifted her up.
Harper, do you love Addie as much as Addie loves you?
Yeah.
Can you lift Addie up?
No.
No, you can't? That's so silly. You guys are so silly. You guys could be twins. You look so alike. Okay, guys. Harper, I'll see you in a little bit, okay? Bye.